everybody on that team was exactly the right person for that subject matter. It was one of those times you read about where the right people at the right time is a miracle.
Susan Taylor is one of the leading human factors engineers in the world.
She was instrumental when we wanted to introduce one of these new technologies.
The active control side sticks and the placements of those.
We came up with like a minimum requirement for this is what will fit.
The ergonomics of how we laid out the flight deck as a whole.
Human factors played a huge role. They were involved from day one in reconfiguring the cockpit.
It was almost like studies of the human-machine interface.
We were all focused on one thing, and that's how we could drive the design of this airplane to be the best it could be.
We realized that there was a detail that we were missing in the cockpit.
How do we make this look like the dash of a real high-end car so that it really is the advanced cockpit, not only in terms of its functionality, but in terms of the way it looks?
And that is really where industrial design comes in.
You really see the scope of the project and all the new technology that was going into the flight deck and what a departure it was. It's a really good opportunity to make a really big statement.
Aram did so much more for the flight deck into bringing it into a look and a feel that was commensurate with a Gulfstream.
It's a big task. You're trying to sort of channel yourself into something completely unique that's going to be completely Gulfstream. The touchscreens, they replaced a lot of the switches, especially in the overhead, the active control side stick. I mean, that was really the big one because it really changed the whole architecture of the flight deck.
If you look at military inceptors, they're not very attractive in what Aram did to it.
From Scott Martin's lump of clay, how that then evolved into what it is now.
He just shaped it and made it beautiful.
No longer have the yoke, frees up a lot of area. You put a deployable table in the front.
Once you saw the results based on what industrial design had done, how much of a visual improvement it was an easy sell.
Initial reactions, that looks really, really awesome.
Set a whole new standard for Gulfstream.